Hey Mustangs, it's Thursday, October 19th, 2017. I'm your host Lauren and I'm here with Carrie. Yesterday, the Food and Drug Administration approved a second version of cancer treatment that rearranges a patient's cells to fight cancer. This treatment is for people who have not responded to or relapsed from two other treatments, and this number is around 7,500 people a year.
Country stars Jason Aldean and Luke Bryan honored victims of the mass shooting at the Country Music Festival in Las Vegas instead of accepting awards at the CMT Artist of the Year show Wednesday night.
Host of local TV station News Channel 9, Don Welch, passed away Sunday morning after a battle with Parkinson's disease and Lewy body dementia. He had worked in local television for over 40 years and will be remembered as a beloved member of our community. If you'd like to help, please make a donation in Don's name to the Michael J. Fox Foundation Parkinson's Research online or by mail. Now let's get started with your Walker Valley announcements. Picture retakes will be Monday, October 23rd during First Block in the Media Center. You must see Ms. Goldberg, room G110, for a picture envelope prior to this date.
Students, the enrollment date for the trip to Iceland is October 31st. See Ms. Pichicino and G212 for more details. Today's meetings are NTHS and CL6 and FCCLA and CT103.
The NEHS meeting is today in the auditorium. If you are a member of other clubs, please ask permission to be at this NEHS meeting. New member dues are $25 and old member dues are $10. They need to be turned in with their application during the meeting. There will also be special service opportunities shared at this meeting.
Tomorrow is the last day of homecoming week. Be sure to dress up for Blue and Goldilocks Friday. Wear blue and gold with a fairy tale twist.
The next hiking trip is October 28th. Please see Coach Threza and G115 for more information. The deadline to join this trip is October 25th.
Now for a short break, and Isaiah and Logan bring the latest updates on your sports.
Coach Morris. Okay. Yeah, that's right. All right. Tech squad.
Squad up.
Valley Sports, presented by Talk 101.3 The Buzz, your home of the Walker Valley Sports Zone every Monday night at 6:30 p.m.
Hey Mustangs, I'm Bryce here with Isaiah covering your sports. Today your ladies soccer team has a regional final game here at home against Cookeville at 5. Tomorrow night your football team has a homecoming game against the McMinn Cherokees at 7:30. Come out and support your Mustang. The student section theme is Vibe on the Tribe. Be sure to come dressed as a hippie.
Tonight at 8 p.m., Thunder's forward Carmelo Anthony is playing his former team, the New York Knicks, on TNT. Also tonight at 10:30, Lakers second overall pick Lonzo Ball is making his NBA debut against the Los Angeles Lakers. That's all for your show today. For a complete recap of The Spill, check out our YouTube channel.
Like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter at The Spill TV. I'm Bryce.
I'm Isaiah. Everyone have an amazing day.